superstitious guy, but I'll be taking this for luck.
I mean, big time. Once again, I have no choice but to resort to violence. Time to go slice up some meat.